Where am I? Oh no, where's the old world? There's birds. Oh. Well guys, welcome back to another episode of the CrazyCraft 3.0. A little bit of explaining to do. Well, the world got stuffed up. So yeah, pretty much the other world is messed up. But we're here. Yeah, we know. We teleported and we're in this magical world now. Hey, how convenient. Hey. No, but yeah, the world did unfortunately stuff up. But we do have the key items, the emerald sword, some food, some other stuff to keep us going for a little bit. And there's chaos. There's chaos. There we go. There we go. So we're back here for another episode. Guys, hopefully you are liking the series still. If you are, definitely smash the like button and comment down below right now saying CrazyCraft 3.0, guys. It'd be absolutely awesome to see all your support. And also, I'm going to be starting a new thing. For every 20 likes we get, guys, I will be opening up one lucky block in this series. So guys, if you would like to see me open up a poop ton of the lucky blocks and maybe get some good stuff or maybe die, I don't know, it's a risky business, the lucky blocks. But if you would like to see me open up some, definitely smash the like button. It'd be absolutely awesome to see all your guys' support. If we get to 100 likes, that would be absolutely crazy, boys. Well, there is like a million. We're talking like literally a million cows here. What is that? Oh, it's a frog, okay. I thought I saw like an enderman, but like a weird enderman there. But I was like, no, that's not an enderman. I have no idea. Anyway, cows, you are now extinct apart from those ones. They're still there. So they're not extinct at all. I saw a village though. And I really wanted to go check that village out after I quickly break the block under this and then pick that up. Hey. And I still need to figure out what those do. I think they may just be... Oh, chicken. Oh, who are they? Oh, they're no one. Stuff it. They're no one to me. Chickens. I don't really want to kill any chickens. Like... What? What's making that sound? It's like a hawk, but then the only thing flying is like this little bird over here. Oh, it's a bird. I think you guys were saying, I just killed the bird. Saying in the comments that I need to kill, it was a bit of a mixed opinions. I need to kill something so I can fly, lucky block. Up there's a village though, so I'll definitely check that out in a second. Please don't die. Oh, wait, I don't even really want to pick that up. That's just like confusing business right there that would fill up your inventory. I'm not even going to pick it up, eh? Redstone contraptions for days. I'll leave it there. If I need it, I will cry because it's annoying to make all that stuff. But, what is this? What have we got here? Oh, that is a shovel, I think. Oh, wait a minute. Dried gay gazelle spawn egg. There's more here. I may actually get into the spawn egg business, eh? We can make a zoo. I think that's what I'll do. Make a zoo with my, I was gonna say poo, but you know, hello, oh, Kazupati, what do we got here? So what was it? We just got like a dried Velo City raptor. We just got a raptor. We got some Jurassic World stuff. Oh my goodness, villager. Hey villager, how's it going? Are you just a normal villager? Yeah, lock it to me. Yeah, is this just a normal village then? There's ants. I believe if you right click an ant, you go to a random dimension. Oh, not a random dimension, but like a dimension. I don't think I want to do that at the moment. There's heaps of these. So we've got a baromix and an apple cow. Hey, we got the apple cows. Apple cow. We got those. That's good to see. I'll actually take these. These books. I hope the boys don't mind, the villagers. I could actually set up shop right here. Who's that? Eat white fish. Is that eat white fish? I don't know who that is. Oh, wait. Hello? Hey, can I just buy 2,000 diamonds? Thank you, there's two books. What is this? Bread. No, what are these up here? Have I found like a... What? Book of biomes. Book. Witchery. Witchcraft? Is that in this? Observations of immortal. What? Have I just met like the school teacher or something of the village? Blah blah blah. The Doom Scholar's account. Okay, what's happening? You're doomed. There's diamonds. There's a building and there's glass. Okay, well, I don't know what's happening with that box. If I need that, I guess I can... What's that one there? Hello, what's this one here? Can I just get that down? What is this? Torn page. I don't want that. I thought it was something cool. But no, it's just a torn page. We can chuck that back. I'm sorry, master. That is a cool... Oh, that's such a cool hat! No. But I need to get on to actually looking for a house location. I was thinking maybe this bullet. There's a lot of ants. There, we're talking like a lot of ants right here. Oh my gosh! A million different ants. I kind of want to go to this dimension. You know what? I need to do this though. Keep inventory true. Yes, we don't want to lose out on items. Even though some people were yelling at me at episode 1 saying I was a noob and I need to have it on. I'm sorry, but that crazy craft is a bit too crazy for me. And we need to have that on. So, where's a good house location? Actually, back where we were up there was a pretty good little spot. But what is this right here? Hold our horses. Hold your horses, ladies and gentlemen. We have found ourselves a bit of a... Wait, clucky. What's clucky? But what is this is a better question. Wait, have I found one of these before? What is this? No, like, I want some answers right now. I'm gonna probably die, so I'm just gonna really quickly just get out of this area. But then we got, there we go. What is, I don't even know. It doesn't look like lava to me. And it's not turning into a cobblestone or anything. What if I just... Hello? Oh, wait, maybe this does it go down further? Oi? Wait a dang doogly second. We may be onto something right here. Professor Snape. No, it's not Professor Snape. I need some air. I need some darn air. Give me. I'm just gonna die. No. Clutch, please. Check on clutch plays for days. Okay, no, let's get out of this area. I don't know what's there. If there's something there, you know what? I may come back later. But what I do need is a house right here, right now. So I'm just going to make a, you know, your usual, like, you can't miss stuff building house. That's what I'm going to build right now. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. That's a master block, but I'm pretend that's the door. That is actually the door. Yep, I was meant to do that one. There we go. Hey yo, and then bam, 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 bam. This is my house, day one, or day three, I guess you could say. Episode 3 house. Wow, I'm progressing so good. Here we go, and then just like so. Oh my gosh. You know what? Have you seen architecture this great? No, you have not. You can't even move. That's how abstract this house is. It looks so good, you just can't even move in it. It's one of those houses, you know? It's just one of those houses. Okay, we don't want that. We want a quick-ass door. So we've got ourselves a house. I need a bed, though. I'm gonna really quickly... I saw some sheep back up by the village. If I can kill some of those sheep... If I can kill the sheep, I can get the wool, and I can make a bed. It's my... thesis. That's not the right word, is it? There's a couple of girlfriends about. I'll stitch them. I want to see chickens. Are you all bad? What? I just don't even understand these chickens. Like, literally, I think it's the ones that are named Clucky. Yeah, okay, so the ones that are named Clucky are the mad dogs, and the others are just like, yeah, no, we're regular chickens. So I think that's what's the story with that. Is that a... What did I just see up there? Not Baldwin. I don't actually have any more money, YouTube money. Oh, that's a cool house. I'm just gonna move into this village, like actually stuff it. I'm moving into this three house right here, and I may expand over to that section right there. It's a normal chicken. There's a sheep. There's a sheep we're looking for. Get off the fence. Get off the ledge. There we go. How much wool did we just get? We got one wool. Not the best of turnouts, but I'll rate it a 4 out of 10. Not the best, but it was alright. I actually need some coal. I'm getting like 3 bits of coal. And I heard a spider! My spidey senses did tangle. It's got 100 health. Like, honestly, Honestly, no. Yeah, YouTuber, please sort that out for me, please. Thank you. I just need some quick sheeps. Like, that's normal chicken. Normal chicken. No. Where'd the sheeps all go? Like, they're all gone, I think. Chickens. I'm just gonna die with all this. I could go underground. Although, I want to find some mean-ass buildings. Oh, here's a sheep. Get out of here. Oh, there's another sheep down there with a hat. He's got a cool hat. I want the cool hat. Give me your hat. Bah, 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 bah. Oh, whoa. He just dropped a load of items. I don't know what's happening. T-Man. Hey, T-Man. How's it going, T-Man? Hey, what's up? What's bouncing? $3. $30 for some spider eyes. And no, thank you. No, thank you very much. I do not. No, I just don't want any skeleton. Let's go. What is happening behind me? I don't even know. Everything is exploding. I need to get inside. That house that I built is gone. Long gone. That village I was going to stay in, that's long gone. I need to find... I'm already hoping that one of the YouTube structures will spawn in. That's why I'm crossing my fingers. Yeah, we're going to go this way. Yeah, we can just go here. We're gonna go this way really quick. Lizards, just nothing's happening. I'm just trying to cross the river. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, lizards. What have I got down here? A couple of these. Let me just quickly skip that up. I really wanted to actually test these out. I need to make a stink bug. Ewy. I don't need that actually. I do not need that at all. Oh, if I could get some quick diamonds. I'm just gonna go lucky block hunting, I think. Let's go for a real quick lucky block hunt and also some YouTube house hunt because I want to find like a house. Literally, I've had enough of just running around at night time. It's time for a house. Is it still night time yet? Wait a minute, what? Why is there particles? What have we found here? Candy sprinkle. Is this some... Is this a tree? Is this a weird tree? Is this some... What are these candy sprinkles? What? What? What are you doing? You actually like spooked the poop out of me then. What are these candy sprinkles though? I want to know what these candy sprinkles plant. Okay. Candy sprinkles. Are they just regular food? What is this right here? I don't understand these things. There's too much. Like this. This probably led to nothing. There's lava. I don't think it's lava. I want to figure out what it is. I want to go. I just don't know what it is. I need to figure that out. That's gonna be the biggest mystery of the summer right there. What on earth is that lava gooey stuff? It could be like at the start of the Pokemon shows. It's what's that liquid Minecraft liquid? It's a Muchuchu. Mo-cho-cho. Everyone's like, oh, I knew that one. Yeah, nah, obvious.
No! No, you don't!
He's actually destroying me. He's actually... I can't sprint. I'm poisoned. I'm actually gonna die. That was a mutant. He's still running. He is still running after me. Hey, there's a creeper behind me. I'm just gonna die. Candy sprinkles. I can't actually eat candy sprinkles. I can't... What? You're quick scoping the poop out of me, mate. Come on. No more triples for you. Give me some food. Yes. Nope. Something loaded in. That is a... Yes, go zombie, no. Pac-Man. Oh my god. Pac-Man! And we've got a mutant creature coming after us. I don't know what else could come after us. Like, literally got half a heart. I literally do have half a heart right now. I need to get some of these steaks into me. And I heard if you can kill a Pac-Man... You get just like 10 random items or something, which could be massive. But he's got 800 health, and he just one-shots you. So there's like pretty much no go with him. But mutant creatures, you know, they're spooking me out a bit. That was a mutant skeleton. And I think he had like a poop ton of health as well. So really, not much hope in that. But why did this Pac-Man spawn in? Who is munching up the whole world?
What? What is happening? What is happening?
The world is just crumbling around me. Is that a... That's a creeper. Yeah, it's a 200 health creeper. I definitely need to get some better armor. I think there's a... Is this a kiwi tree? Is it like kibitwee? Wee! No, let's keep running. But something spawned in before. Was it just because the world lagged? Oh my god, those skeletons! Please! Skeletons, don't you dare kill me! Come on, mate. Civilization! There's people there! People help me! I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die. I'm actually gonna die right now. Bosh! Oh, there's heaps of people! We've actually found, like, the city! We found the city right here! Candy Sprinkles, get out. What have you got for me? Sticks, no thank you. No, I don't want any of your dirt. They don't trade anything good, eh? It's just the ones that spawn in a house. They're actually the good stuff. Boom! I see in the minimap, I see a beach over here. I see like a cove. That looks like a sick spot. There's a house there. That's my house for tonight. That is probably pretty much daytime already, so. This is a cool spot though. This is my house right here. Oh my gosh. Pac-Man! What are you doing, Pac-Man? I'm still, no, while you're out, I was gonna steal your money and your house at the same time. Oh my gosh. But that Pac-Man, I hope you can't like see me through this wall right here because like, seriously. I'm just gonna sleep. I'm just having a quick sleep. I'm sorry. I've just literally stolen his house and I didn't even see who it was. Oh no, there's the Pac-Man's right there. Oh my god, if I live here, I'm just gonna be invaded by Pac-Man. I can't even get out of the house. Oh, I'm on fire somehow. Oh, no, here we go. Whose house was that though? And the Pac-Man, I have to stay like a good distance away from Pac-Man, otherwise he's gonna come over and just nom nom up the house. But where was the YouTuber? Where did the YouTuber run off to? Or did he die? Oh no, did the guy die? Oh, I just stole his house and then he went to save me. And he just died. Oh no. Oh no. Well, that was a bit of a poo move I made. I actually want to take that boss on. I'm pretty sure their boss is over there. I'm feeling confident. Oh my god. Okay, there's literally like a million of them. Oh my goodness. I feel pretty confident. How many health? Now I can get him. What a dragon. What a dragon. Oh, Smacks. Getting mad smacked. We need getting mad smacked on me. Okay, wait. Let's just wait for the other guy to take him down a bit further. How far has he got to go? Who's he almost dead? What? I don't even know what happened. I didn't even see my health. But it... Oh, he killed him. Oh my god, Sea Viper is... No. What? Oh, okay, he died. Yeah, he died. He's just dropped all of his money. What? Okay, so I think we've got a Pac-Man and we have a Sea Viper that just one shots here, invading our house. No, please. Oh, wait, Water Dragon. Sea Viper's almost dead. Yes. Take him down, boys. Take him down. Let's go. Sea Viper. I need to get my first boss kill. First boss kill. I can do it. I need to get the last shot. No. I didn't get their last shot in. Oh no! I think the water dragon just took it from me. He just, what a kill steal, eh? What a kill steal. No, I have to kill you now. I'm sorry, water dragon, I have to kill you. Oh no, hold up. I mean, he's actually gonna kill me. Oh no. No! No! Even if I die a million times, I'm just gonna kill him. I need to kill you. Just come this way a little bit. Yeah, mate. No! No! Don't shoot me, please. No. I think he's healing up. Yeah. What? Is that... There must be their melee damage then. If I get too close, I'm just going to get one shot. Holy smack. What is he doing to me? No, okay. I give up. I give up. That was way too many deaths now. I'm sorry, guys. But hopefully, you guys still liked the episode. If you did, definitely smash the like button, guys. I'm going to end off here for today. And remember, for every 20 likes we get, we're opening up one lucky block. We've found our house today, yeah! And also battled some mutant creatures, which was pretty hectic right there. I did run away, but yeah, it's too spooky. Hashtag too spooky for me. But you guys, I will see you guys on the next episode. See ya. Hello? What? Hello? I'm sorry. Oh, wait, the door opened itself. Bears? Wait, he's got a bear hat? Oh my gosh. Wait, yeah, the door was open.